I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the time on your Fitbit device. This process will be the same whether you're using a Fitbit Charge, Fitbit Inspire, Fitbit Sense, Fitbit Versa, or Fitbit Ace. Step 1. Open the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your Google account icon. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Fitbit Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the App Settings section and then tap Date, Time, and Units. Step 4. Navigate to the Date and Time section on the next screen and then tap Time Zone. Step 5. If you want your Fitbit to automatically determine your time zone and then adjust your time accordingly based on that, make sure that Set Automatically is toggled on. Alternatively, if you want to choose your own time zone on your Fitbit, the first thing you need to do is make sure Set Automatically is toggled off. After that, tap the field showing your current time zone. You'll see a list of available time zones for you to choose from. Tap to place a checkmark next to the time zone you want to use on your Fitbit device. Your Fitbit will adjust to reflect the date and time associated with that time zone the next time you sync your device. You can manually sync your Fitbit device to force this change by navigating to your home screen in the Fitbit app, tapping the Connected to Fitbit icon, tapping your device, and then tapping Sync Now in this menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.